should be able to hear something quite soft to start with. Okay. So remembering that the intention, at least of this month, that I really want you to focus on is finding space. And finding space in the breath even, trying to really breathe deeply now that we're in child's pose, and really see how far you can take the breath into your body. Really imagine that all your body's breathing, even maybe the sensation that all the pores in your body are inhaling air as you breathe in, and that air is giving space in between your skin and your veins, your blood. It's just giving you a bit of space to then breathe out and move into that space. Sink the hips a little bit more, maybe the chest. And just keep with that breath in and out, already through the nose. Really trying to maybe hold even, pause between breaths. Have that moment of stillness. And breathing out, really trying to squeeze with force in the stomach, that still air out. So let's do three more breaths, breathing in. Breathing out. Really trying to look for space each time more as you breathe in. Pause in. Breathing out. One more breath. Deep breath in. And deep breath out. On your next breath in, coming onto our hands and knees and coming straight into a cow position. So looking up, still breathing in. Breathing out. Roll the spine, squeeze the stomach in, push the floor away. And keep going. Breathe in, look up. And breathing out. Roll the spine. Squeeze the stomach. Push the floor away. One. Breathe in, look up. And breathing out. Roll and push into your downward dog. So lift the toes against the floor. Lift the hips up. Just walk one foot, one heel up, then the other. Maybe move your hips right and left, like you're wagging your tail, even your head, even your shoulders. Do whatever feels good for you. Find that stillness now in your downward dog. Maybe bend your knees. I like to. You don't have to, though. Push your tailbone up. Suck the stomach in. Find that space just from doing that. Breathe deeply there. Push the floor away with your hands. Really try and slide your shoulder blades up your back. Roll your upper arms out. Relax your head. Now try to keep still, not to fidget, and just look for space in your breath in and your breath out. Let's do two more deep breaths here. Breathing deeply. And breathing out deeply. One more. Breathing in deeply. And breathing out deeply. And just hold it there. See if you can breathe out and roll into your first plank position. And down your spine. And then inhale, lift up into your downward. Exhale again, roll forward. Rolling forward as you exhale. Breathing in as you lift up. One more. Roll forward, exhale. And now, knees, chest, chin, or chaturanga, up to you, down into a little cobra. Inhale, squeeze the legs together, push the upper feet into the floor, squeeze your elbows, look up or close your eyes, just breathe deeply. Breathe in, imagine you're dragging the mat towards your chest. Breathe out, hold it there, and again, breathe in. Breathe out, that's two, go on, one more. Squeeze those legs down and together. Breathe in, stretch your knees. Breathe out, forehead down, press the floor away. Come onto your hands and knees again, guys. Hands and knees. And you're going to lift the right leg up and the left arm up. Breathe in. Just hold it there for now. Do three deep breaths. So opposite arm to leg that's up. lengthen them away from each other. Bevy, push the floor away, slide the shoulder blades down. Look for squareness in the hips. Hold it for 4 more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Now, as you exhale, you can drop the arm down or not. Bring it to your hip if not. Forehead to knee. That right knee, the forehead. Breathe in and stretch the arm again if it's up. Exhale, 2 more. Forehead to knee, hand to hip. Left hand for left hip. Breathe in, come back. A bit facing you. Exhale, forehead to knee. Left hand to left hip. Hold it there, 8 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push the hand, the left hand into the floor. Stretch the right leg. Breathe in here. And as you breathe out, come into your press up. Chaturanga. With the right leg up. And then come back up. Keep going. I'll do the music. Don't worry, baby. I'm coming. Breathing out. And again. Come back up. Come down as you breathe out. Now, see if we can. Push the left toes into the floor and push up into your three-legged downward dog. So up and back. Lovely. Hold it there. 8 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Keep the leg up if you want to. Chaturanga. Drift forward. And slide forward into your little cobra, guys, same as before. This time, you're just gonna squeeze your legs together, interlace your fingers, and stretch your arms. That's the only difference. Look up, keep breathing. And again, breathe it. Exhaling. Last one. Exhale, push the floor away. Come onto your hands and knees. That's it. Push the floor away, lengthen your left leg, right arm, hold it there. 8 seconds, yeah? 7. Try and drop that left hip bone down, Emma. That's it. Lengthen your body, 4 more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Lovely. Now you're going to exhale. Bring that hand to your hip and the forehead to knee. You can always put the hand on the floor and then inhale, come back to your balance. That's it, you got it. Exhale, forehead to knee. Squeeze the core, push the floor away. Breathe in, stretch. Last one. Forehead to knee, 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lovely. Hold it there. Just stretch the leg out. Coming into your press up. 2 hands against the floor. Keep the leg up if you want to. Chest and chin. And then come up. 2 more. Chest and chin. Inhale up. Last one. Hold it there. Chest and chin. Now see if you can really lift the leg up. Push the right toes into the floor. And push up. Downward dog. Lovely. Hold it there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And shift forward with the leg up or down. Chaturanga. Inhale. Into your little cobra, but it's aeroplane this time. Lift the legs up, stretch the arms back. 3 deep breaths, breathe in, breathe out. Hold it there. Breathe in, breathe in. Now that's 2, 1 more. Breathe in, breathe out. That's 3. Push the floor away. Plank downward dog. Bounce it back. 10 little bounces. Or have a rest. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look at your hands, bend your knees, jump or step forward into your forward stretch. Relax the head down, bend your knees so that your stomach arrives to your thighs. Walk the feet in line or the hands in line with your feet. Relax the head and just breathe deep belly breaths, looking for space. So your knees are together. Squeeze your inner thigh, especially as you exhale. Push the floor away with your hands. Lift the hips up. That makes you get deeper into that stretch. One more breath. Breathe in. Breathe in out. Tabletop. Breathe in into your tabletop. Breathe out. Fold deeper. Bend your knees. Look forward. Chair position. Lovely. All the way up.
Slightly back.
Hand to the chest center. Hold it there, guys. Right hand on the heart, left hand on the stomach. Close your eyes. Try not to fidget. Or you can look down. Just close your mouth and breathe through the nose. Just to check your heart out. Get your attention there. Breathe deep. And breathing out, release the arms down by your sides. Let's work. Let's just warm the shoulders up a little bit. Then we'll do side bends and then we'll do our top part or the first part of the sun salute. So fingers on your shoulders. You can just relax the elbows down. Squeeze them in front of your head as high as they'll go. Remember high. And as you breathe out, drop. And again, breathe in. To the front, behind. Breathe in, out. Last one. Breathe in. Behind. Breathe out. Let's reverse that. So same thing other way. Point your elbows sideways. Squeeze them behind. In front. Exhale down. Again, breathe in. Exhale down. Last one, guys. Breathing in. Look for space. Exhale. Melt the arms down and then breathe them up through the sides. Interlace your fingers. Stretch up. Look for space. Squeeze your legs together and stretch to the right. So you're exhaling into a little side bend. Push the hips to the left. Bring that right shoulder forward. Inhale. Come back up. So we'll do two move-in ones and then we'll hold them, yeah? Exhale to the opposite side. Breathe in, come back up, look for space. Breathe out to the side. Keep breathing deeply, guys. I'll count 8 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, coming back. Breathe in. Row to the side. Exhale, 8, 7, 6. Stretch those knees, go on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back up. Stretch your fingers, come into a back bend. Start in the sun salute, open the chest. Inhale there, exhale, bend your knees, look forward, chair position. All the way forward, hold. Inhale, come up halfway. Exhale, go deeper. Breathe in, chest position, look forward, palms together. All the way up, lovely, up, slightly back. Exhale into the chest center. We'll start again, breathing in, up, slightly back. Breathe out, bend your elbows, bend your knees, look forward, and down. Breathe in, up halfway. Breathe out, fold further. Breathe in, bend your knees, look forward. Take it to your own pace, I'm rushing you. Go slower, make it dynamic. Follow your breath there. Exhale to the chest center. One more, breathe in. Come back. Breathe out, bend your elbows, bend your knees. Drop down. Breathe in, up halfway. Breathe out, drop further. Bend your knees, look forward. All the way up, lovely. Up, back. Hand to the chest center. Hold it there. Right hand on the heart, left hand on the stomach. 10 seconds. Just observe your heart, your breath, how you feel. One more deep breath there. Okay, great. We're going to do 3 more sun salutes with the option to do a crow or a forward stretch, and we'll hold it for 10, then 12, then 15 seconds, so it'll be 3. But on the third one, we'll jump into our chaturanga. You are 3 upward dogs, that's the plan, okay? Hands together, let's make it flow, try not to stop. So just find your feet, find your hands, your breath. Breathing in, up we go, all the way up, slightly back. Breathe out, bend your elbows, knees, drop down. Inhale, up halfway. Exhale, find your position, either a crow or a forward stretch. counting 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your feet together. Meet in a forward stretch. Hold it there a second. Relax your head. Chair position. Breathe it. Up. Slightly back. And to the chest center. Again, breathe in. And up. And back. Breathe out. Bend your elbows, your knees. Nice. Drop down. Inhale, up halfway. Choose what you want to do. It's 12 seconds. Hands in the floor. Maybe lift into your crow. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Lovely, guys. Beautiful. Put your feet down. Relax your head. Chair. Look forward. All the way up. Slightly back. Exhale to the chest center. Really nice balance here. So we're going to jump back, step back, do whatever you need to do, but find your front of the mat because we're going into our sequences, yes? So palms together. Breathing in, let's go. Inhale up, let your back. Exhale, bend your knees, foot forward, bend down. Inhale up halfway. Exhale, push your hands into the floor. Lift your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And chaturanga. All the way down. Three upward dogs. Well done. Breathing. Breathe out and drop. So I was concentrating on my balance and not on the numbers. I do know how to count though, I promise. Not always. Not always, but most times. Breathe in. And plank, downward dog. Bounce it back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lovely. Right leg up 3 times. Lift it up. And drop it down. So it's